People use the internet for many activities. They go online to look up information in general and also to read the news, which keeps us up to date with current events. Many people I know who used to buy newspapers have been using the internet instead of buying a newspaper for several years now. Information on practically everything is available at the click of a mouse, and we can select and save the articles we want to read later. All of us can surf the net and search for events, biographies, translations, anything and everything, and download music and podcasts whenever we want. Another main use of the internet, which is growing rapidly, is for communication. This can be face-to-face on Skype or in messages through emails. For ages now, people haven't been writing letters or even sending telegrams. It's so easy to connect through the internet. We just log into our email server, write our message, send it, and then log out. We can delete any messages we don't want to keep. We can also post messages or upload photos and videos on social media sites.